All right, I'm down to the last piece of my mosaic puzzle, Polar Express, which has been a lot of fun to do. And this is the last piece. She's a little dancer and she's supposed to go right there, but I have tried several times to fit her in there. She belongs there. She's part of the sleigh. Everything about it should fit. Her feet fit, her body fits, but I just can't get her hands to fit. And I've tried it a couple different ways. I've tried it with taking some of the other ones out around her and putting her in first. And she just, her head just won't fit in the space where she's supposed to go. So I am just going to pretend that, she is rising from the sleigh because she doesn't want to be part of a deer's butt. So I am done with this. I have really enjoyed it. As you can see, the colors are not the same as on the box, for sure. And the box doesn't show the total size of this puzzle. But it was a lot of fun to put together. And yes, it's April 18th and we still have our Christmas tree up. So yeah, that's a thing. I will put this away now and bring it back before next Christmas. And maybe she'll decide to fit then. I don't know. Anyway, it's a beautiful puzzle. Really enjoyed doing it. It was not as difficult as I thought it would be. So happy spring. Bye.